steps. Okay, in the beginning days,
yeah,
so,
yeah, yeah.
So don't skip to the digital marketing stuff. Bro, you are launching a course very soon. I think when you resign the job.
Yeah, yeah, no, I resigned. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. When? How many months over?
Yeah, 3 months. 3 months back.
Yeah, I observed your YouTube channel, and the videos are from around 8 months. Are you doing the YouTube thing from 8 months?
I started long back, but in between I stopped. But again, I restarted things.
Okay. Are you collaborating with others? Because I observed some other persons, also one lady also there.
Yeah, no. She's my wife. Lady voice is also her.
Yeah, yeah. Background voice or is also there, but I thought you put some assistant like that. So okay. So are you come to fully, or if it is things works worst, then you will go back to the your original profession like teaching.
Actually, even though I have come to digital marketing, I am in teaching field only.
Actually, I have come here
to teach only. So to fulfill my passion, I choose this field. Why I choose digital marketing means I have to market myself.
Yeah, yeah. So whatever you teaching, yeah, whatever your business, you have to learn the digital marketing. That's compulsory nowadays.
Yes.
But you teach others digital marketing, and that's not the matter. So you have to learn the at least basics of the digital marketing.
Yeah.
Actually, continue with your core subject. That's the best option. You have fusion thermodynamics. So different subjects are there. So continue with that subject, and you have to turn yourself as a personal brand, like mechanical engineer, turning into a you are teaching mostly mechanical subject. Okay. Depend on that, and teach only mechanical subjects. Once you got the experience, then you can also teach the digital marketing steps. Okay, in the beginning days, don't skip to the digital marketing stuff.
Yeah.
The digital marketing stuff.
Okay.